I'm Linda Hampton. I'm the Director of Events for Retirement Planners of America, and I live in Coppell, and I've been here for 28 years.
Awesome. Well, I want to kind of share, I want you to share what your life was like prior to you starting with our program.
Okay. Well, I've belonged to the Y for probably 20 of the last 28 years I've lived here. And I just got into an exercise rut there and didn't feel like I wasn't working for me anymore. I didn't go to any of the classes. I just felt like they were all a lot of younger, more fit people, or dance or Zumba or something that I wasn't comfortable doing. I'm not that coordinated. So really I would go up there occasionally to walk the track or get on a treadmill or just do some cardio. So I just wasn't doing any strength training anymore at all.
So as a company, Get You in Shape had to switch gears. You know, people join our program for a plan, in the community to help them, and then also accountability. And so what we did is just kind of switch. We're still giving our clients a plan and still helping you with accountability, but share with us or me or anyone that is out there kind of what has happened for you since the last three weeks. What is some of the things that has, what you've done to help with your mental health, and kind of essentially from what we've helped you with, so that maybe you can share and maybe hopefully inspire someone else out there.
That helps, but getting outside is just the thing. You know, I work all day now at home here in a bedroom, but every couple of hours I get outside and I walk the block, or sit in the backyard with my dog or something. Just get outside, get some fresh air. That was your message today on my coach app, was get outside. Yeah. Fresh air makes a big difference with your mental health and the sunshine, you know.
Yeah.
But I've been blessed because I got my husband to join the program even just like a month ago, I guess, or not that long ago. So we have a room we set up in the house with our two mats, and we bring our laptop in there every day, or every other day, whenever we've decided we're going to commit to doing it. And there you are, right in front of us, encouraging us to get through the program. And so that's a big help that you guys have done a great job with. You know, benefits. I like to think about what I've gained, not as much as what I've lost, which I have lost weight and I have lost inches, but I've gained so much more. I've gained strength and confidence and stand taller, my clothes fit better, and I've just gained a great community.